Oh, look at this edge of the map, though. That's really cool. I know you can't actually go there. But that's really cool. I'm glad they did that. That looks nice. That looks so nice. There could be a tribesperson over here. And I could just be inviting them to whistle in a Carno and kill me. But fortunately, nobody's here. I'm gonna have to gather Stimberries if I want to force feed them Stimberries. And I like I said, did not want to go looking for trouble. But now that I've looked for trouble and there isn't any, I'm free to go and gather more berries. I'm so happy that Nightwing didn't die. Because if Nightwing died, we would not be here having this conversation. I would be going to have a talk with my brother-in-law and ask him, why the heck is this so hard? Why did you do this? That's what I would be doing. And then I'd laugh about it later. Oh my goodness. Hopefully, okay, so we're gonna get all this stuff back to base. And I'm gonna get back on Nightwing and we're gonna go out and find some more stuff. Cause that's our only hope of leveling up, of actually surviving here on this arc. With the extinction mod and all the other mods in place, and the difficulty mod. But once we get that stuff, we're gonna have a real good time. We're gonna have lots and lots of fun. It's just getting a foothold, getting established, and figuring out how dangerous everything is. That is the biggest issue, really. Fortunately, we're gathering plenty of fiber, so all we're gonna need is hide. In order to make that fancy, those fancy hide pants, the artifact level hide pants. Oh, and they're both getting up anyway. So in the time it took me to get the stem berries, they're ready to go. Which is one of the reasons why I did not go running after the stem berries in the first place. Let's go. Okay. Everybody survived. That is fantastic. Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, it's a one of those? Oh, man. All right, land. Okay. You land. Okay, how is everything doing? With all of this damage, it's not putting that much damage on it. I need wooden hide to repair that. I should be able to collect the hide off that guy, though. And speaking of which, we should be able to do that now. Alright. Okay, get the stuff. Okay. So there's that. Inventory items. Special hide pants. I'm gonna need more hide. I need to drop off the flax stuff that's broken. You're gonna need more health. And what about you? You're also gonna need more health. It's dangerous out there. Okay. Right here. Oh, I'm gonna need my helmet, though. Let's repair that item. Okay, this is a blueprint, so I'm gonna want to drop off the blueprint here after using it. But I need more hide. We can drop off that blueprint, that, the other bows, the flak chest piece. This sickle I want to make. But let's craft it. How do I craft? What do I need? I need more metal ingots. I need a. Look at that. Okay, I'm not going to be able to craft that for a while. That's a lot of metal ingots. That's really something. Here's the rare shield. Don't need the bear traps. Don't need the wall signs. Tripwire narcotic. Ballista or the ballista bolts. Stone furnace, not even. Everything else is looking good, though. We should be able to go out again. But I really want those pants. I'm gonna need a lot. Oh wait, here's a bunch of hide. We can craft it right now. And I want to drop this blueprint off. So that's gonna be a fair bit of armor and lots of durability. So I have artifact hide pants and hide shirt, and that's of course better durability than the flak. The armor rating isn't as good as flak, though, but it's just about as close. It's very, very close, and that's worth it to me. I do need my boots repaired and my there we go. There's the flak boots. I need hide for that. Let's put the hide back in. Should be able to repair this now and repair the gauntlets. And we'll be ready to go. Hi, Corporal Destroy. A change of name on Twitch. That's Corporal Destroyer on Twitch, I think. I'm hoping. Okay, so here we are. Where did that stuff repair? Right here. Put that on the feet, that on the hands. And let's get on with it. Finally back on track. I'm gonna take a sip of water. I'm very thirsty. And drinking water tends to help refresh my mind as well as my palate. So here we go. Ah, take a deep breath. Ark is dangerous, but we don't have to be afraid of it. Here we go. I see a drop over there. I think that's a white drop, as well as a drop over there. I think I'm gonna go north. I want to go north. I want to see that part of the center. Here's the K menu, the nice flight menu. We got a level up. Look at the colors, the fine colors on Nightwing. I really like that. That's really quite nice. He's a really good looking dino. And I do like the way the hide looks. It's artifact level. I'm really glad it is. Otherwise I wouldn't be wearing hide, I don't think. There are two drops down here. There's a blue and a green. The green had the armor in it. It had the hide armor in it, though. So I think we'll try for that. Now let's learn from our past experience here and take a good look through the spyglass before going down, as well as improving Nightwing's health here. It's in the water. Now there are mantis over here as well, so let's start with the spyglass. I see another carby. A couple of turtles. Three turtles. But do I see any tribes people? No tribes people just yet. Do I see any Trudons? That's an Oviraptor, not hostile. Okay. It's looking really good here. Let's take it carefully down. Alright. Now the green drop is coming down. We're doing all right. I should be able to swim for that. But I don't know. Do I see anything in the water that's dangerous? Yes. Everything. All right, so we're not gonna do that. Next. All right. Where's the blue? The blue drops back in the water over there. That's not so great either. So let's try to only get the stuff on land. Heading over the land there, though, might not be so smart because we might encounter a Wavern. A dragon of a type or two. There might be more than the basic type of dragon here. After all, that's a turkey. That's a turkey down there. Okay. Oof. All kinds of stuff. Down in the opposite direction, though, there is a drop. I don't know if it's a blue, white, or a green drop, but there is one. I'm gonna start heading down there and circling around the island that way. And now that I have a new bow, it might be worth going for a T-Rex for protection. But that's if I want to abandon the drop looting for right now. I think I'm gonna do that. So I've had a think, and I've decided that I'm gonna abandon a picking of drops because a lot of them are in the water and or very, very far away. And so in between drops, what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna try to get a T-Rex with a new bow that I got from that last drop. And get a T-Rex for protection. I have seen a couple of them on the island that I'm starting at. So looking around for that, I guess we're gonna see if we can find one. I'm actually quite excited for this. I like this idea. I'm not gonna be able to get prime meat for it because killing things is hard because everything has super armor and and health, but it's gonna be okay. I think we're gonna manage, and everything will be all right. Is that an alpha trike though? It is an alpha. It's at alpha level 10. I don't know how to tame alphas just yet. There is a way, but you gotta have just the right stuff. Alright, what's over here? It should be right here in the middle. I don't see one. Now, of course, it could just not be here today. Gonna land up here on the ridge for a second. Get some stamina back. Have a look around. I'm looking for a T-Rex right now. Really, any level will do. I don't want it to be, like, too high level to catch, or feed, or tame. But I would like to find one. But I don't see any. I did see some yesterday or the day before. Actually both. I got started only a couple of days ago. So I have seen them here, but I don't see them currently. In which case, I think I'm gonna start heading a little bit further south. Okay, I'm gonna try to fly over this island. I don't want to encounter another tribesperson NPC. That wouldn't be nice. Over here is the tiki head, and down there is a part of the map I have not seen yet. It's brand new. They added this whole southern bit to the arc, and it's really cool. I think that's where the redwoods are. But my goodness, it's pretty far. And I don't see any drops over there. There is a drop to our right. I'm gonna head over there, keep looking for a T-Rex. I'm gonna, basically, if I find one, I'm gonna tame it. Although, I may have a hard time getting it back to the island. I really want a large predator. I don't necessarily want a Carno, but I might settle for a Carno. I prefer T-Rex. Alright, it might be dangerous to fly along the beach in case there's a tribesperson that I'm not aware of. Where is this drop, though? It's straight ahead? Okay, it's a white drop. Might not be very useful. Gonna land. See if there's anything big to attack. I don't see anything big. Not seeing anything big. Okay. Okay, got an artifact level ichthyosaur saddle. So if we ever need a dolphin... if we ever need a dolphin, we'll have the saddle for it. Here's a painting canvas. Here's a wooden sign. I don't know about the stone hatchet, though. Higher durability, and the damage is a little bit better. But that doesn't really compare... I'm not gonna keep it. Okay. It's a white drop. A rainbow drop is a white drop because it has the least useful stuff in it. Alright, so there's a drop straight ahead across what looks like an ocean inlet. Alright. Now in season one, we all made our bases over here, and that's where you can get to know my friends that I had before starting with Wanderbond and the Caturday crew. I played most of my games with them, and we had our big base here on this island, and built on top of the rock there, and that was a lot of fun. And as such, okay. Oh, that's, I'm glad that's part of our, I bet you Nick is holed up here. So there's his steed. Hello there. And it's wandering around and in general scared the crap out of me. But I suppose it's okay. all right, so he did build here again. That's cool. I'm gonna take my level up here. Let's get some more melee damage so now we can defend himself. If I, we're in a situation of terrible need, I want Nightwing to be on. No. Set aggression. Can I get one of these menus to stabilize? I want to set him on. I want to set him on neutral, so he can possibly kill like a tribesman. Without just standing there and taking all the hits. And then I'll set him to passive if I have to come back and rescue him. Alright. Buttercream? I guess that is his color. Alright. I'm going for this green drop over here. In the south. There's quite a blizzard going on. Looking good so far. Okay, so there is a dwelling nearby. Okay. Place has been thoroughly settled. You know, I gotta say, it's interesting starting arc, not on the same footing. Ooh, legendary bow. There's a common hide shirt, and here's another epic. The epic might be better, a common track saddle, and the hide shirt. I don't need it. But... the other epic bow might actually be better than my epic bow. So let's see, 99 durability. Oh, wow. 194. It's not 194 damage, but it's far more durable. I'll keep it nonetheless. This legendary, though, has 209 and 193. That's awesome. And then I have a spare trike saddle. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Do. Yeah, this is really cool. I love the atmosphere. I really do want to live in here. I think that's going to be really nice. Oh, it has a new ambient noise, too. I quite like that. Okay, now hold on. What is this thing? Wild male titanosaur. That's the first titanosaur I have ever seen. And most of it is in the rock. I'm definitely moving here. I'm gonna have to get some dinos, though. That's really neat. A titanosaur over there. Look how tall the trees are. That Diplodocus is so small. And there's another titanosaur over there. They don't look all that big compared to the trees. This is really neat. There's a giant, I guess, rock wall over here? Love the waterfalls. I want to fly up there now. That may be very hard to do. Okay, hold on. Let me land for a second. And not die, of course. It's a really nice place. And there we go. Okay. I'm gonna try to go up there to the top. That's the edge of the map. Can I even go up there, though? Probably not. Oh dear. Had a little bit of lag. Scared me about a disconnect, but it's okay. We're still connected. Everything's good. Too bad there aren't a whole bunch of drops in here, because I would love to gather from this location while exploring. But it's not a waste of time. It's very beautiful. This is one of my favorite things to do in Ark, is get my first flyer and fly around the whole map. Especially a map that I haven't explored yet. Oh, there's a green drop. There we go. That's something to fly towards. What is that over there? Just a Paraceratherium? This is so beautiful over here. I wonder what it looks like without snow on the ground, though. Oh no! Let's not land there. Or deal with that nonsense. Hey there, bugs. Hopefully they've turned around or given up. Green drop is coming in slowly. So this is as good a place as any to hover. Okay. There the bugs are. They're still there. Okay, can I kill them? 25 and a 70. Oh, look how silly they look up close. I've never really looked at them that way. Okay, guys. Phew. That was one battle, thankfully, I could win. That's a bear! Hi, bear! Ah, come on, bear. Oh, and compies. Oh, suddenly everything wants in on this. Jeez. There's a bear. And there are compies. And I want what's in there. Okay, bear. Hello, compies. Huh. They're not gonna make this easy. Trying to think of a strategy of how to win this. And I don't know. How do I deal with a bear and three or four compies? And bugs. Okay, bugs. Okay, let's start with bugs, okay? Hi, bugs. Fall off the map. Yeah, you can do it. Fall off the map. They're not falling off. Hello, bear. You're not gonna, like, kill me in one swipe, are ya? Fall off the map. Very good, very good. Okay. Now, what about the compies? Hey, compies? I'm over here. Fall off the map, shall ya? Good job. Now, is that everything? Let's run for it. Okay, take all. We did it! Oh. Okay, what did we get? We got a rare packy saddle, some rare hide boots. Not super excited about that. And an uncommon raptor saddle, so maybe my raptors won't die so fast. All in all, probably worth keeping. Let's give you some more melee damage. Okay, there's a white drop. Does that stop on a rock I can land on? That's what I'm wondering. That is a Terra Bird. Come on, Terra Bird. Nope. He's already doing it. He's in the water. Stay in the water. Okay, nope. Not staying in the water. I might have to leave the white drop, but it's probably not going to have anything that I need. Yeah, what's with the bears today? Hashtag blame the bears. I need bolas, lots of bolas. Yeah, I have reusable bolas. Somehow I don't think that will help all that much. I need to bola the ants, but I need three of them at a time. Per ant. Hashtag blame the bears. Oh, look at this edge of the map, though. That's really cool. I know you can't actually go there, but that's really cool. I'm glad they did that. That looks nice. That looks so nice. I'm gonna need to pump movement speed next. on this guy. The frame rate's a little bit choppy because this is not, it could just be the snow, actually. The snow is a tough texture for the game engine to handle. But, like, it should be running at, 40 to 60 frames per second. And for Ark, that's really good. But... Alright, there's a Carno. What level are you? Uh, 35. We're just gonna pretend that this didn't happen. Fly up to the mountain and see what's there. Ah, we found the woolly mammoths. Yes, they're in the tundra zone. Yeah, it's not a bad idea to build right there on the edge. That is not a bad idea at all. Alright, so this green drop just disappeared. So that's not too good. White drop might be in the middle of danger. This is a great place to land. And there's the original end of the world there, before they added all of this. And the white drop's gone. So now it's super dark. Gamma up here? Yep, gonna need to fly faster. Let's see, is there something minor that I can kill and gain a whole bunch of experience? Oh, wait a second, I never saw... This down here is pretty cool. Hey, now that's something else. Just the view of it. Now this is really cool looking over here. And then with the, oh, stalactites and all. And there's all this down here. This map is just amazing. And there's a dragon. It's just out of range. Okay, hold on. Movement speed. Because you gotta go faster, especially if you're gonna outrun a dragon. I want to see that dragon again. It's just a little bit... It's just a little bit out of sight. I may be tempting fate here. Yep, I am. I'm tempting fate. There it is. Manticore? That's not a dragon! Oh, that is frightening. I'm getting the hell out of there. Hi, Floating Stone. How's it going? I can't believe I found a manticore. Oh, dear. That's gonna be frightening. Yeah, this waterfall is just epic. All kinds. I may have to build here on principle, but Manticore, you know? Oh my goodness. So there's a green drop. Let's go get to it. I don't know if I have enough stamina to actually get to it. I should totally tame it somehow. I don't think I'm yet prepared for it. Like I think that a T-Rex is actually at the top of my taming capacity right now. With a I don't know what it is. Is it a, it's the blue level bow, I can't remember. Is it apprentice? I think it's apprentice level bow. Actually, no, it's a purple. What's above apprentice? Okay, now there might be a tribesperson here. But I need the stamina. Get down. He wasn't obeying me for a second there. All right. Stamina's up. All right, let's go up. What's here? Anything? Anybody? Any tribes people? I should tame a tribesperson if I can. I wonder if he can he knock out a tribesperson and tame him that way? Because that's what I want to do. Want to knock everything out. It almost looks like I can land here. Do you guys see anything dangerous? I don't think there's anything dangerous here. That could be me. All right. Okay. Yeah, I get spooked so easily. Okay, there is a tribes person. That is a spider with a flag on it. There's a tribes person here. There's a couple. Or it's the same tribes person with a couple of tames. That was lucky. Oh, that's a few tames. Where is this tribes person? Probably over on the end. I need to see what I got. Oh, there he is. I see it. I see it. Wow, it's moving so strangely. All right, what did we get though out of that? We got a blueprint for a couple of epic hide hats. Don't really want to keep those, really. Or this hide hat. Or that. So that was a whole bunch of nothing. That was a whole bunch of nothing right there. Okay. Blue drop. There's a blue drop over here. I have two locations for a base right now. I have the one that's on the edge of the waterfall, and then the other that's on the edge of the redwood biome. And they're just fantastic. They're fantastic things. This is blue. The gamma's up, by the way. And this could also be deceiving. It doesn't look like there's much that's dangerous here. But I could be wrong. It's so dark, too. And we gotta wait a while longer. I can't tell if that's white or yellow up there. I think it's yellow. But when we go up there, that's gonna be like even worse. It's surprisingly barren right here. Okay, now we're heavy. Alright, let's figure out what's making us heavy. Okay, here's a better pike. Let's get rid of the old one. I don't need the ballista stuff or the there's a catapult turret though. Alright, legendary terror bird saddle, so we should get one of those. Drop this. Uncommon metal hatchet blueprint. We don't need the stone fireplace. This thing's heavy. I don't need the bear traps or the wall sign. And what is weighing us down right now? We got stone that we don't need. We don't need the extra pike. Heck, I don't need the crossbow because I got a better bow. What else is weighing us down a lot? It's these saddles. You know, there's 20, 20, 20, 20, 20. We might have to go back and drop off all the saddles. But that's cool. I guess we gotta go back. The saddles are heavy. The saddles are heavy. We gotta go back. Okay, not there, but there. Is that a castle ruin up there at the top? I see arches. I think that is. That looks really freaking cool. That might be another place to build. But we gotta go back. What do dinosaurs taste like? I don't know, but they know what I taste like. What is this animation? I'm going to light speed. This is just rain or something. In my face. That's funny. That's really funny. How far can I fly though before I have to land again? I'll aim for the island that I know was safe. Oh yeah, I didn't know that I had warp drive weighing me down. Like I said, I can't wait for this winter event to be over. It's gonna be over in like 10 days or something. I'm gonna land back at the old base, but where there's a new base because, you know, Nick has a dragon, planted his dragon over here. I'm gonna land over here because it's got Nick's dragon on it. Gonna keep me safe. crunk boss lady. Now, Kanga, I know, like, he usually names him that. Crunken boss lady. Golden brown. And then this thing. Blackheart Godling. Wow. just to find. Well, whenever you come back down from there, I want to see, what's your health? What's your health? Okay. Stupid amounts of health and melee damage. That's why everything's killing me. Steal it. Yeah. I should at least fly it around, though. I should fly it around. I wonder if it's fast, too. Let's see if it's fast. Oof. Wait a second, does it not fly? It doesn't fly. This doesn't have wings. How did you get this thing? Oh. Wow. Okay, hold on. Let's see this from here. Wow. Okay. That's really cool. That's really, really cool. Oh, that island there, that looks like Batbeard. Well, yeah, we've always called it the Tiki Head, but it does look like a bat. But it's just, you know, it's just horns. So it's just like the Tiki Demon. Bat Island. Possibly.